My name is Liberty. Welcome back to another video. I shook my head too hard. Liberty, welcome back to another video. It's Liberty here. Today I'm going to be fighting my rival. There's nothing much to it. That's basically what I'm going to be doing here. So I'm going to tell him to send me the invite because I'm ready to battle him. If you guys do enjoy this video and want to see a part 2 of me fighting my rival, then if this video can get 5 likes, I will do a part 2 of fighting my rival. Here we go. rivals know each other, dude. I'm definitely fighting him with Heracron Jr. I know Heracron Jr. was supposed to make his debut some other time, but I'm definitely fighting him with Heracron Jr. Let's do this thing. Now, my rival has beaten me many times that y'all have not seen. However, I'm going to give it my all. I'm going to give it my all because this is my rival. I don't know. Online mode in this game is. Oh my. No. And you know, it's like this infinite kick ability that I just can't stand. I could possibly not hit him a single time. Oh, what is happening? Oh, I'm trying not to lose to my rival, dude. I'm not doing really well. Okay, blocking is key in this fight, dude. Oh, ooh, he was gonna get me there. Jeez, I really can't hit him. I don't know, dude, I've been slacking off in this game, as you've seen in my previous video. Ugh. We both got each other there. As you can see, I'm not worthy of my rival, but I'll keep going. I'll beat him! It's not my fault, he's a protagonist! But I'm getting my second. I don't want to transform. Why did he stand still? You see, my rival knows me. I will! I have to go beyond. I have to push forward. I have to surpass my limits. I have to go even further beyond. Oh, that was not fair. Ah. GG. Same to you, man. Okay. I need to be ready for the next fight. I'm gonna keep using Heracron Jr. because we have a rivalry, and I have to. I can't disgrace our rivalry by using any other character. Or would he want me to use a different character? I'm not sure. I might bust out Kai or Dragzorber since they're my strongest CACs that I have currently, but I kind of don't wanna. Okay, I'll keep going with Heracron Jr. I don't wanna transform because, like, that's disgracing the whole battle, dude. I'm trying to play it a little safe. Ooh. Oh, I see now. Oh, I just discovered something. Oh, I'm about to surpass my limit. I'm about to surpass my limits. I have to go beyond. There is no other choice. I was punching in the... Oh, that was my fault. I was punching in the air. They've been... Oh, I've discovered it, dude. I've discovered it. I've discovered my second wind, dude. If that's the meaning of that word. I'm not sure if I'm using that term correctly. Oh, yes. Yes. He can see I'm going beyond. This is what happens when your con junior starts actually getting. Oh, wait. Ooh. Okay, nothing happened. I don't know what that was about. Oh, what the heck? Hello? Okay, no, I did a lot better the second time. I'm getting better. I'm like getting into this. Oof. Ah, well. That's a GG. That's 2-0. I've never actually won. Like, I've beaten him in matches, yes, but I've never won like complete matches, if you know what I'm saying. Like, he's always had more than me. It's 2-0. Yerit. I don't know what he was trying to say there. Okay. I have to break past my limits. He's a protagonist. He has the advantage. However, I am more than a protagonist. I've ascended. I can ascend past everything, dude. I must beat my rival. He's the one person I respect most in this game. Well, then there is the king of this game. But nah, I'll never be able to beat him. This is at least someone I can beat. Oh, no, that's not a move I meant to do. See, that's the problem with that specific attack. I'm probably gonna get stuck in it. Ooh. What? I kicked him. At least you can see the footage and see that I am completely confused. Like, I've hit him so many times. See, that was definitely a clash. I could see the particles. What? Nah. Well, this one, I did not do so well. Yeah, I really did not do well in this match. Okay, no, I hit him, and then nothing happened there. Oh, okay, I don't know what happened. He just got flung across. Oh, I see. Oof, okay, no, that move, oh. What? Dude, he was teleporting from side to side. GG. Jeez. I have to win at least once. What happened to me? I'm not good at this game anymore. Dude, I can't live with myself if I don't win at least once. And the worst part is that this is all on camera. I have to win at least once, dude. At least once. I'm not even aiming to win now. I'm just aiming to beat him once. Okay. In the last match, for this match, I will transform. Unfortunately, I cannot beat him in my current state. I have not trained. I've slacked off. I haven't gotten to my full potential. So I may have to transform. Oh no. Why would you do me this way? I don't want him to like get ki, because then he can hit me with those ki abilities. Oh, come on. Oh, yes, he got hit with a bit of it. I keep forgetting what my abilities are doing. Okay, I need to focus on actually getting some damage in. Oh, okay, no, that doesn't make any sense, not gonna lie. What? Whoa, dark magic. Dark. That is straight dark magic, dude. I did not understand a single thing that happened during that moment. Yeah, I didn't even hit him that time, and then... Straight dark magic. What? Oh, interesting. Yeah, jump. Jeez, I couldn't jump. My jump. There we go. I had to go Kaioken. Okay, he went straight Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan Rage, actually. Oh, he's saying something. Okay, no, let's be serious. You have to respect his roleplay. Ah, whoops, I should have just kicked. Ow! Okay, no, he has different abilities, and I did not know what they were. Oh, well, my health. Oh, come on. No! GG. Oh no, I'm not even gonna get a single win. Ah, oh, I've been slacking. No. Obviously, I cannot win with far range abilities. I cannot win with far range abilities. That's not my style. I know I can't do that. However, there is the power that is either Dragzorber or Kai. Dragzorber has mostly close range abilities, while Kai has mostly far range abilities. If I can get one win in, I'll be satisfied, dude. I can't lose the entire thing. There's no way. I don't want to disgrace him like this, but I'm going with Kai. Oh, he's going with Super Saiyan 3. Oh no, he's serious. He's serious about the last battle. This might be the final round. However, I won't let it be. Okay, can I please? I won't let it be. I've been slacking. But I'll push beyond my limits. In honor of you, my rival. Let's go! I won't lose. I can't lose. I'm going all out this time. There's no room for hesitation. No room for regrets. I have to go all out. Have to push beyond any limits I may have set for myself. Got him. Oh, no, can't let him win. Won't let him win. Have to plan every attack precisely and accurately, or else I'm dead. How did he not get hit by that attack? No. I'm failing. I'm failing as his rival. I'm not worthy to be called his rival. Not yet, anyway. I'll make myself worthy. I'm not exactly at full power. But for you, my rival, I'll go all out! I'll go all out for you, my rival. Now show me what you've got! Darn it! My attack didn't land! How? Why? I'm left with no power left. I don't got much fight left in me. But give me all you've got. Oh, wait. Okay, he's not moving. What are you talking about? No, I'll go on. No doubts, no regrets. I'll beat him here and now. At least I got the final hit in. Okay, everybody. I got too deep into the roleplay there. that was actually really fun. It's actually gonna take a lot longer to edit than I thought. Well, my rival. Yeah, man. Stay prideful. Well, buddy, I hope you all did enjoy that video. That was a whole new level of roleplay. I got a little deep into the roleplay there. Thank you very much for watching. Like and subscribe if you did enjoy the video. If this video hits 5 likes, I will battle my rival again. And if you guys did enjoy the video, let me know in the comments down below if you want me to do more like this. Or if I just hit 5 likes, I'll do more like this. I will also try and fight some of the strongest Warriors Universe players. I may even do a live stream of me training, of me getting better. I'm not sure. But anyway, I hope you all did enjoy, and see you all in the Legendary Time. Legendary Time. That's the first time I've messed up the Legendary Time one. See you all in the Legendary Time. Bye, guys. Like and subscribe.